huh?
Why you do that?
Yeah.
Why you do that?
I make them say.
Why you do that?
Yeah.
Why you do that?
Okay.
Why you do that?
Huh? The games these fellas be playing, be having these ladies say.
Why you do that?
Uh-huh.
Why you do that?
Yeah.
Why you do that?
I make them say.
Why you do that?
Yeah.
Why you do that?
Okay.
Why you do that?
Huh? The games these fellas be playing, be having these ladies saying. Why you do that? Why you do that? That's what these ladies be asking. Why don't none of y'all like commitment? Why you gotta run from these attachments? Why aren't be acting like they in love till they get some action? Then they switch up their actions. Why you laughing? Why all y'all think about is grabbing and smacking? What happened? Why don't y'all like romancing and passion? Why don't y'all act like back then? Why do y'all go bareback then? Vanish when we say we pregnant? Why do we have to get abandoned? Why do y'all leave the house? Do rags and sagging while macking to every girl attractive who passing? Why do y'all go to strip clubs flashing the cash that your should've spent on gas? Why don't y'all ever keep it real? Why do most be bragging on a package they ain't even packing? I told her if I knew the answer, girl, I probably wouldn't answer it. It's in a nigga's nature just to keep these ladies asking.
Why you do that?
Uh-huh.
Why you do that?
Yeah.
Why you do that?
I make them say.
Why you do that?
Yeah.
Why you do that?
Okay.
Why you do that?
Yeah. The games these fellas be playing, be having these ladies say.
Why you do that?
Uh-huh.
Why you do that?
Yeah.
Why you do that?
I make them say.
Why you do that?
Yeah.
Why you do that?
Okay.
Why you do that?
The games these fellas be playing, be having these ladies saying, why we do that?
Why we do that? Well, I'll tell you women why. It's because we love you, girl. That's the reason why we telling lies. If we told the truth, there's a possibility we make you cry. We lie to you and tell the truth to all them women on the side. Speaking of lies, what about the things you women hide? Under that makeup, plastic surgery, and are those really your eyes? You acting like an angel, but you a demon in disguise. Using that thing in between your thighs to get anything that he can buy. Deceiving him with your evil, he's thinking she's a wife. But she's living a secret life, eating Monique and Keisha's pies. Don't even try to act like women, don't be sinning. I'm grinning, cause I know you've been with more people than me and my G's combined. For every dog you can think of, I have a freak in mind. I think that we should be equally penalized. And if you don't think so, then here's the answer. If you need it, I believe, just like you might be the reason why.
Why you do that?
Uh-huh.
Why you do that?
Yeah.
Why you do that?
I make them say.
Why you do that?
Yeah.
Why you do that?
Okay.
Why you do that?
Yeah. The games these fellas be playing, be having these ladies say.
Why you do that?
Uh-huh.
Why you do that?
Yeah.
Why you do that?
I make them say.
Why you do that?
Yeah.
Why you do that?
Okay.
Why you do that?
The games these fellas be playing, be having these ladies saying. Why you do that?
I know y'all be wondering why I be disrespecting women. But see, these women be disrespecting they self. You gotta understand, I can't call you a bitch if you ain't a. I can't call you a if you ain't a baby. So next time you wonder why I do what I do, check what you do, and then we can get along. Till then, sing along.
Hey. Why you do that?
Uh-huh.
Why